Hello folks, my name is Andrew and today we're going to make this in Click Team Fusion. Like you can see, our bullet has some gravity and that's because we have some physics. I have my cannon and I have my bullet. But to add physics, we need the physics engine extension. So double click, go to physics and add the physics engine. Now go to our bullet, under movement, choose static object. I'm going to set the gravity scale to 150. So let's jump to the event editor. Now I'm going to create the bullet by left mouse click. I'm adding a subcondition, mouse isn't overlapping the cannon. Now go under create and create bullet relative to cannon. Click on option and use action point. Obviously I set the action point to the cannon's mouth. Now go under bullet and move the object behind the cannon. After that go to physics and choose apply impulse. I found out the 75 is a good force and for the angle I'm going to use the cannon's angle minus 180. Let's see if it works. And it's working well. You're done. Like and subscribe!